Repairs are underway to clean up that graffiti that damaged the Seven Magic Mountains art display. The Nevada Museum of Art spent the day cleaning the artwork. Take a look at some of the graffiti that popped up yesterday. It includes curse words and drawings. The art project stands bright near Las Vegas Boulevard and Sloan. It opened earlier this spring, has been very popular. Meanwhile, the search is on for the vandals.